Hello, my floral Fahrenheits. It's your boy Zionic Blader, and in this video, I'll be ranking each Feral X Gilitar Ultra from worst to best. I'll be ranking them by their overall competitive viability in the Bakugan Pro game. But enough talk, let's get on with the list. Number 4. Aquas Aurelis Feral X Gilitar Ultra, a poor core lineup of Shield and Green Fist with a stat line of 605. The 5 base damage is nice, but you would have to core swap to reach 10 damage, which is the minimum we like to see for damage wins plays. And you best have a plan for that because it costs 7 energy for this Bakugan to fuse, and when it does fuse, its stats are pumped up to 1209 with 3 Frost Strike. These stats are pretty balanced with it reaching 1700 B power on the plus 500 fusion only shield core and 14 damage on the plus 5 fusion only green fist. Though for 7 energy to reach B power and damage that's around the same power level as the top base form Bakugan, it's really not worth it. Number 3. Chaos Aurelis Feral X Gilitar Ultra, a nice core lineup of Shield and Magic Shield with a stat line of 207. It makes me wish it had a Green Fist, then it could reach the 10 damage minimum for a damage wins play while in base form. You would have to core swap until you can fuse, and at 6 energy to fuse, while not as high as the last Bakugan on the list, it is still pretty high. Its stats get bumped up to 1012, so it's pretty balanced, but with its core lineup, it's gonna need to focus on B power, with it reaching 1800 B power when on the plus 800 fusion only magic shield. The thing is, that's the same B power that Pyrus, Darkus, Dragonoid, X Treterus can reach, and that costs half as much to fuse. Number 2. Pyrus Aurelis Feral X Gilitar Ultra, a nice core lineup of Fire Fist and Green Fist with a stat line of 402, and honestly, the reason why this Bakugan is at number 2 is because its fusion cost is so much cheaper than the rest of the Bakugan on the list at only 2 to fuse. That being said, its stats only go up to 603, so when on the plus 8 fusion only Fire Fist, it's at 11 damage, which is within the range many damage inclined base form Bakugan can hit, so having to spend 2 energy really hurts this Bakugan. And number 1, Ventus Aurelis Feral X Gilitar Ultra. A nice core lineup of Magic Shield and Green Fist with a stat line of 404, so once again, you would have to core swap to survive in base form. Luckily, compared to the others we have seen in this list, its fusion cost is relatively cheap at 5 energy to fuse, and once fused, its stats are bumped up to 1108. Once again, pretty balanced stats with it reaching 1900 B power on the plus 800 fusion only magic shield and 13 damage on the plus 5 green fist core. These are okay stats, but at 5 energy, you have to think, what if I used a Bakugan with 1450 B power and used 5 energy to bump up its stats? Heck, these days, Bakugan are at 1600 B power in base form, so 5 energy to fuse is pretty rough. Once again, we are seeing the pattern of these fusion Bakugan not being as good because it costs so much energy to have them be decent while there are strong base form Bakugan that can overshadow them. But anyways, this has been Zionic Blader with my worst to best video. What do you think? Do you agree or disagree? Let me know in the comment section below and be sure to let me know your favorite Feral X Gilitar Ultra from Bakugan Armored Alliance. And if you like this video, hit the like button. Or don't, I'm not the boss for you. But be sure to subscribe and hit the notification bell so you get updated whenever I upload. Until next time, see ya.